now I'm going to show you guys a cool chord you can substitute for this simple chord progression. This now on the key of C sharp. I'm going to show you cool chord progressions you can merge for this stuff right here. Now let's go. Hey guys, you can take it like this. And let's go. Don't forget this chord substitution, guys. Or you can actually take it like this. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe.